put the whole back down in my butthole.
Yeah, so I just fixed my high heels. Oh, wow. Maybe this one's too aggressive.
Hey guys, happy Halloween. What do we got here? We got the Hulk. Here you go. Oh, you're the Skull Trooper from Fortnite? I got something very special for you. It's called a knuckle sandwich.
All right, guys. So my mom and dad almost came with my vape because they walked in my door and I was like hitting it. And luckily, I only had my underwear on because when they walked in, I just shoved it up my ass.
More people die from vending machines than great white sharks ever.
I'm black.
I challenge you to a staring contest. The loser has to eat the other's butt. I mean, okay. What am I fucking doing?
Let me show you what you're missing. Your parents!
You guys are still using iPhones? Pathetic.
How girls think we talk to each other?
Hey bro, what's up?
Not much, man. Just finished up playing some basketball with the boys.
Yo, nice. Let's go get a couple.
What we actually do.
Hey, my sexy boy, what's up?
Oh, hey.
You know I ain't got shit for your ass.
Alright guys, so my friend's coming over right now, and I'm gonna hide in the Pikachu costume in the middle of my driveway, and when he gets out to go move it, I'm gonna scare the shit out of him. Ready?
I may have never had a girlfriend, and my face may be fucked up, and my hair may be going all different types of directions, but I have never, ever wiped my ass and the tissue breaking, the tip of my finger slipping to my butthole. And I live by that.
Okay, so here's something most people don't know. If you grab a bar of soap and draw a circle around your face in the mirror, like that, and then you back up.
Cute things girls do. When you're laying in bed, just like kissing and cuddling and... And she stands up and, like, squats over you and takes a shit on your chest.
Why do Make-A-Wish kids ask for stupid-ass shit? Like meeting a celebrity or going to fucking Disneyland. Like, dude, you have cancer. Ask to get rid of it.
Bro, the party this weekend was lit.
Why do I hear talking?
Because you got ears, you dumbass bitch.
David, could you please step outside really quick?
Nigga, we out going on, out here, man? Rich gang, no bang. You heard? It's me and my motherfucking boyfriend.
What the fuck, nigga? You gang?
Buddy, you didn't get friendzoned. You're just ugly as fuck.
But nothing ever stops you.
Baby. Babe, scoot the fuck over. Stop taking on the fucking blanket. Fuck.
Fuck, my shoe's untied.
Nah, I got you, dude.
Appreciate that, man. Hey, thanks, bro.
No problem.
Peace.
See you later.
Today was my first day working at Dunkin' Donuts, and, you know, it was really fun. It was cool or whatever. And then the managers go, why are you so good at this job? Like, I was doing really good with the coffees and stuff. And I go, it is genetics, my friend. I am very good at this because my daddy come to America in 1991.
I'm not hating, I'm just saying this happens a lot. When you're the only black person at a party, everybody else not black, and you do a little move, and then someone's like, oh my God, get, come on, come and do some moves. And then it's a circle. Humming, humming, humming. I'm like, bro, all right, can I leave now, bro? No, stay there and dance for me, nigga.
There is no bigger fear in a man's eyes than when you're in the pool with a hot ass girl and you have to get the fuck out at that very moment, but you have a hard on. There's no delaying it. You can't make up an excuse for why you can't get out, but you have to get the fuck right out of that kiddie pool.
You know I'm your type, right?
Y'all, there's like some weird people in this world, man. Like, some guy walks into my store and he was like, I'll give you some weak things if you make out with me right now. I was like, what the heck, bro? I'm straight. And like, y'all are crazy, man. Like, why would you ever want someone to do that and shit? But, my bad. But like I was saying, like, this dude.
I pull up to your crib every time I miss you, and I love it.
So who the fuck drank my?
I demand you to fuck! Yes! Fuck, 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 yes!
All right, Greg, if you can make two out of these three clementines, I'll give you $60.
Let's make a me part two. We're gonna do it from a photo. That one. That one. People were saying I'm not that one, but this one's orange.
I'm no fucking orange.
So we're gonna go with that one. I got fucking brown eyes. I got fucking black hair. I said black hair. And now it's time to take a picture. Say cheese. Oh shit. Yo, what the fuck?
I'm coming.
Okay guys, so something really bad happened last night. I was at a party and I saw my ex-girlfriend there.
and she was getting jumped by 6 people. And I didn't know what to do. My heart dropped. It just froze. And then I quickly reacted and I jumped in and I helped out. She didn't stand a chance against the 7 of us.
Tuka tweet.
Are you a skull trooper from Fortnite? Are you?
Hey, believe it or not, I wanted to be a cop at one point.
Did you?
Yeah.
What changed your mind?
I wasn't gay.
I found your vibe, and I found my high. Yeah. Let's touch the sky. I'ma change your life.
I've taken 2 phones today. Everyone put it away now or I will take it.
Yeah, Mom, this teacher talking about she's gonna take everybody's phone. Like she paid a bill.
Give it here now.
Take his phone out, drag you down the hallway.
Ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
I hate when people underestimate my fastness. I'm fast. I'm so fast, you couldn't even comprehend how fast I am.
Hey!
Oh shit, I got a fart. But the class is so silent. I know, I'll drop my textbook and fart at the same time so that everyone thinks it was just my textbook.
Hello Ninja, I am just confirming your order for 12-inch thick black dildo for tomorrow at 9 a.m. Should I reschedule the order delivery for another time?
I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100% redneck, don't give a fuck. Get her done, ma. Hanging out like dog nuts, man, you know what I mean?
This is me when I go to the toilet and there's a big poo-poo in there after someone forgot to flush it.
Ugh, that's disgusting! Oh.
What do you want?
I shit myself!
Is this what you want? Come on, strike me down, Zeus! You don't have the ball!
Oh, hey, you're new here, aren't you?
No.
What's up? I'm Bryce. What's your name?
Shrek.
Oh, that's such a pretty name. I love your name. That's so pretty. Do you not have, like, anything to eat or anything? I think I have, like, a Reese's in my bag.
I'm allergic.
Yeah.
I'm allergic. I'm allergic. I don't want to... Okay.
I wasn't going to eat it.
All right.
So, it's, like, your first day?
No, it's not.
Awesome. Well, you know, if you want to come, like, eat with me and my friends at my table, you know, that'd be cool. You seem really cool, so I think they'd like you.
I don't want to.
Actually, I think we have, like, a class together or something. I think
we don't. Nope.
Yeah, I don't really know anyone in that class, and I'm not really good at science. So if you want to, like, be partners or something,
I'd totally be down. I'm not in your class, though.
Yeah. Awesome. Well, like, do you want to go sit at my table?
No.
Well, let's go.
Okay, no.
To the covers!